yards for three.
Wow.
Nothing but net.
But yeah, nice shot by Daniel Lybbert too. Holy, that was a deep one to take for your first make of the night, but, you know, shooters shoot.
And credit to Lybbert, who came in that third quarter, hit some big shots, and really provided some energy.
Woke them up, essentially.
Yeah.
They were kind of like in a lackadaisical state where they couldn't score. Lybbert comes in. Every single basket he's like pointing his head has been very timely.